have people from all across the world. It's a good time to exchange good points about our cultures, our especially our food, our dresses. So I think it's very good for all of us, people from here and people who are from across the globe.
Residents will talk about their countries, like interesting facts and also places, like interesting places that they can visit if they want to go and see certain things in those countries. And also they talk about like what kind of food they eat and what kind of dresses they wear, that kind of stuff.
Well, it's important to make people know each other very well, get you to know more culture, different countries. So basically everyone represent his home country.
It's really nice to know the different cultures, their traditions, their food habits, you know, the different places. And I think this is a perfect occasion, like, you know, you get more friendly, you get to know each other better, and you know, the rapport improves between the residents.
We just basically celebrate our cultures, but the fact that we all got together and we have an amazing time, we found some great people, and we enjoy each other's cultures now. So we're not about ourselves anymore, we're about something bigger than ourselves.
I think that Konamal is a pretty neat place in that it offers a lot of variety in terms of the people that work here as far as different backgrounds. And I think that should be celebrated because, you know, I think it fosters a respect for other people too when you learn more about who they are and where they're from.
Johnstown is a beautiful place. It has very good people. I was pretty much surprised how people accepted us with open arms. We never had any problems, to be honest. It's a nice place. It's beautiful. It's a hilly town. It's sort of we have places like this in Pakistan too, that the northern areas we have. So it's been a great experience, and the hospital, it's been very good. The people here have been very nice, the staff, the nurses. So it's a great experience to be here. And I'm very lucky to be here. And I hope I serve the community to the best of my potential.
People have been really accepting. I think our patients are great. The people that work here, everybody. So yeah, they've been accepting, and at the same time, they've been friendly and welcoming. It's been amazing.
I think work-wise, it's not new because like the residency programs are like 100 years old. They are used to having people from other cultures and countries. I'm not the first person who came from foreign country to do the residency here.
Everybody are very warm, very welcoming. The whole town, you know, the people around, especially the residency program, my fellow residents, the staff, everybody are very welcoming, and I'm having a very nice time here.
All people here are so nice, friendly, and helpful. I mean, whenever I stuck in everything, is helping me. I mean, I cannot find anything bad to say, honestly. Yeah, and I like all the staff here, all people, nursing, management, doctors, resident, all other teams, all other specialties. They are so cooperative. So I think the place here is so nice. Yeah, and it's such a great honor for me to be here, actually.
The first thing that when I came here, and this is one of the best things about Johnstown and Connemara, you walk down a hallway and there's always someone who's going to say hi to you. So your day is going to start with someone smiling at you and saying hi to you. I think that's a great start to my day. And that's something that's actually only here in like small places and where the people are friendly.
So though we come from different backgrounds, different cultures, we're all a single family.
I think I've had the best time of my life here.
It's so much fun.